Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Normally you can copy and paste only one item at a time in window. That means you can only paste last copied text or image. Suppose I'm going to copy one line from the web page, Virat Kohli stepped down as a captain. I have to copy that page, right click and copy. And we need to copy the another line, that these lines, I have to copy that line also and paste it in Word documents. From here you can see, you can only paste last copied files, whatever you have copied last, this is. But Windows 10 has a unique utilities called clipboard. By enable these features, you can copy many of the text or image one by one, and after that you can paste it all accordingly from that clipboard panel. By default it comes with off condition, you have to enable it. So let's see how we will do so. For that we have to type settings in search, settings app, click on the settings apps, and from the Windows click on system. Here you can find the option clipboard, click on it, and from that clipboard page will open. Here a clipboard history, 1 multiple items to the clipboard to use later. Press the Windows logo key plus V to view your clipboard history and paste it from. Toggle it to on condition. Toggle it for on. Then close this window. Then you need to copy from any web page. I have to select these files. Right click and copy. Okay. Then I need to copy from that web page also. Copy some text. Whatever you want, right click and copy. From that page also you can copy. Continue copying item from the same or other files until you have collected all the copy you want. One thing you just keep in mind, that this clipboard can hold up to 24 items. If you copy 25th items, then the first item from the clipboard will be deleted. So I need to copy from that here also, need some text, copy that, then I go to the Word documents, and then there is a one new key combination, hit Windows plus V, Windows plus V, and you can see clipboard panel will appear. That shows the history of the items you have copied. So you need to paste it, just click on this, it will paste over here. Then once again, Windows plus V, clipboard panel will open. From here you have to click on and paste it over here. The same way you can do this. So this is very unique features called clipboard that you can find in Windows 10. So this is a very unique features. You can try this out. Hope this video will help you. If you really like this video, please do subscribe and share it with others. Thank you.